We'll now have some Q&A from the judges for about 3 minutes.
I guess I'll start. So my first question is regarding your, I guess, your customer segment. You start out by saying that you have a problem on both sides of the students trying to showcase what they're really made of, but then also the job employers trying to find those students because they're getting so many resumes. I guess my main question goes to, if they have like 1,000 resumes that they have to go through, this seems like this is like more information for them to then take in. Did you validate that they would be spending that time to use this?
Absolutely. We look at a couple of companies, alumni company, Carrot Creative, they ask for websites, then you look at a larger company like Google, they're also asking for a website. So you can't even apply without having that type of profile available. So we did validate that this is a key that they're looking at. They all ask for resumes, but a lot of the creative industries, a lot of companies that are not the CPAs of the world are looking to learn more about who they're hiring. So we did validate that in a sense that people are looking for those profiles.
Yeah. Building on that, so the smaller companies, they can see if they don't get 1,000 resumes a year, they can view the profile, they have the time to do that. The larger companies, the website would step in after they've viewed someone's resume, they're like, oh, let's look forward. They can see the profile and it gives them more information before they do the interview.
Just as a follow-up, how many companies said that they would like go and actually go on and look at that? Or how many companies did you talk to?
We talked to about 20. 10 were some of the alumni companies. We also did an HR. They're all mostly in the creative industry, and they're all looking for that. And the other 10 were more at the larger scale, the Googles.
So my question is also regarding the clients, but also about the value proposition.
Sure.
Have you thought that maybe the problem is also also include the problem with the interviews and not also the result because companies, of course, they need to see a lot of resumes, but also they need to interview so many people.
Yep.
So I think that for the students and also for the companies, maybe the solution needs to be more than just helping in the resume design. So have you validated?
Yeah, so I mean, to explain.
Yeah, sure. So I guess if I understand your question correctly, that I guess our biggest goal is to, we can't get someone a job, but we can get them in the door to then sell themselves. So a big issue that we're having was people are going to these career fairs, offering their resumes out, but they're not getting calls back, so they're not even getting the opportunities for various reasons. So we're just trying to get them in the door and then help them get through the process further. Does that answer your question? If I understood that correctly?
Yeah, but it was also about the client because probably the companies, as Brian said,
yeah,
have a bigger problem than the students.
So they do have a big problem because there's 5.6 million jobs that are unfilled, so they are looking to find the right fit in terms of client acquisition or customer acquisition.
Don't you think that you could have two clients or one client and a user?
Yeah,
and consider the end companies in your business
model? We could,
model?
Yeah, but we're still trying to build out the rest of our model, especially with our test coming up in September, to kind of see how our MVP now is going to actually react within the market, to kind of see if maybe in order for, say, Google to actually view our service, they might have to pay a fee. That's something that we're softly kind of dealing with, but we haven't spent enough time to validate that. We really just kind of want to see how our MVP is going to work out with the next 120 students and kind of take those next steps going forward.
And building on that, part of our value prop is that we have talked to these job recruiters and we know what they're looking for, so we've built our profiles around that. So we can help the students showcase what they're looking for and then help them put their best foot forward.
Great, thank you very much. That's all we have time for.
Sorry.